Maybe they regather their strategies here, battle plans.
Well, I've noticed that LaFernis and LaFond both have blocked him.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, he seems to have caught a part of Doug Furness, although he did slip off that top rope.
Well, I'll give it to Furness and LaFond right there. They didn't stick around to wait for